Little boy exploded 800 feet above the target with the equivalent force of 20,000 tons of